हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. फाइन, हाउ आर यू बेटा? आई एम फाइन नाना. टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स नाना. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक चैप्टर 4 टेक अवे. लेट्स ट्राई 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑन नंबर लाइन. ऑलरेडी इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई टीच यू सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑन नंबर लाइन. अगेन टुडे आल्सो आई एम टेकिंग नंबर लाइन ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑन नंबर लाइन. ओके बेटा, नाउ सी हियर इन द टेक्स्ट बुक. ओपन योर मैथ्स टेक्स्ट बुक नाना. इन द टेक्स्ट बुक हियर वन सम इज हियर बेटा. यू हैव टू सी हियर, देयर आर 7 फ्रेंड्स प्लेइंग इन द फील्ड. ओके, देयर आर 7 फ्रेंड्स आर playing. How many friends beta? 7 friends. And after some time 2 went home. After some time they are very tired, so they are went home. And how many are left? So 7 total, 7 children are playing. So 2 children are went off. Went means you have to do the minus beta. Okay, so how many children are left? How many children are left? So you have to draw the number line. Already here number line is there and answer also there beta. You have to stand on 7. See here, you have to stand on 7 and you have to take 2 steps back side. You have to take 2 steps your back side. See, I will show you. So you are on the 7, so you have to take 1 step, 2 step back side beta. Okay nana? Yes, so 7 minus how much beta? 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Answer is 5. What's the answer nana? 5. Here the second one, see nana. Ravi had 9 oranges. Ravi had 9 oranges. Okay. And he gave 5 to Rahul. Okay beta. So what did he do beta? He gave 5 to Rahul, his friend Rahul. And how many oranges does he have? So chalo do. Draw the number line. Okay nana? Draw the number line. First you have to start from 0 and draw the. First you have to, what's the number? You have to stand on that number only. Okay beta. So what's the first number nana? First number is 9. First number is 9. So you have to stand on 9. You have to stand on 9. And you have to take how many steps beta? Here see, the second number, what's the second number? Second number is 5. 5 means what you have to do? You have to minus. Here was the symbol beta. This is the sign. Minus sign. This is the minus sign. So you have to minus from 9. Minus from 9. So you have to go 10 side or 9 side beta for subtraction. For subtraction always you have to go back side. 1, 2 like that. No. So you have to go back side means you go 0 side. 0 side. This is the 0 side and this is the 10 side means you have to go 0 side. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, 5 steps. You have to move back beta. Move back. Backward number. No. So just start beta from, you have to start from 9 now. See. 9 to 8 1. You must write the number also. Okay, one step over means you have to write the number 1. 8 to 7, you have to write on the number 2. Okay, you have to write backward only. Backward number only write it up. 2 steps over. Again 3 steps. Okay, next 4 steps. 5 over. 5 over? No, wrong. You have to take steps. Don't see the down numbers beta. Below numbers. Don't see the below numbers. You have to steps. Which steps you are taking? You have to write the number and you have to follow that only. Okay. So 1 step over, 2 step over, 3 step over, 4 step over. How many steps you have to take? 5 steps. How many are left? 1 step is left. So 1. So how many are completed? How many steps you are taking back beta? 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are taking, you are walking 5 steps 0 side. 5 steps 0 side. You are coming like this, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you are walking zero side, means back side. So what is the answer, Nana? The answer is 4. So you have to underline the number 4. You have to underline the number 4 and write down the answer 4. You have to write down the blank answer 4. Okay, beta? Do you understood, Nana? Yes. And here you have to write down the answer 4. Okay. Rita lost all 4 pairs of her shoes. Rita has 4 pair of shoes, Nana. See, one pair, 2 pair, 3 pair, 4 pair. How many pair of shoes in? Pair means 2, beta. Pair means 2. Okay, pair means 2. Ma, we wear 2 slippers or 1 slipper, beta? 2 slippers. We wear 2 shoes or 1 shoe? 2 shoes. Why? Because we have 2 legs, 2 shoes. 2 legs, 2 slippers we wear. No. So, pair means jata. Pair means jata. So, for 1 pair, 2 pair, 3 pair, 4 pair. Okay. And here, Rita lost all 4 pairs of her shoes. How many pairs are left with him? So, she lost all 4 pairs of shoes. So, 4 pairs of shoes. And ask your teacher how many number make a pair. Pair means how many number? Yes. It is 4 pair of shoes meaning 8 shoes. So, total how many shoes are there? Pair means 2. 2 means 4, 4, 8. See, we will count like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Total how many shoes are there, beta? 8. But pair means 2. But pair means how much, beta? 2. So here total 4 pairs are there. In 4 pairs, total how many shoes are there? 8 shoes. Total 8 shoes are there. Means 4 pairs, 8 shoes. So what you have to do? You have to take 8 minus 8. Okay. See here. You have to stand on it. How can you do? So you have to stand on it. You can move back side or forward. Nothing you have to go. Yes. You have 8. So you can minus 8. But on the number line, how can you go for? You can go like this. 8 minus 8. So 0. 8 minus 8. How much? 0. You have to take 8 steps. 8 minus 8 steps you have to take. Okay, see. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, 5 step, 6 step, 7 step, 8 step. No, you have to. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 8 minus 8 is equal to, what is the answer? 0. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Okay, Nana? So you have to stand on 8 and you have to take 8 steps 0 side. So what is the answer? Answer is 0. Okay, Nana? Pair means 2. In 4 pairs, you have 8 shoes. 4 means you have 8 shoes. So 8 minus 8. How many shoes that the girls born with us? Rita's 4 minus 4, no? How many make a pair? Okay. She lost 8 shoes. She lost 8 shoes. Okay, beta. So you have to do the number line like this, Nana. And here, from 8, take away 3. From 8, you have to take away 3. What's the answer? Do on the number line. I hope you understood this one also, beta. This number line also. You have to do your own, Nana. Okay, beta. So next. So you have to do first this number line. Again we will go to the next. Let's find out. Let's try 4 in the next class, beta. Okay, Nana. I hope you understood subtraction on number line very well, Nana. Okay. Bye, Ma. Thank you, beta. Take care.